Cat Moon is making a shock EastEnders return, after fans feared she had been killed in spin-off Redwater. Viewers last saw the pub boss lifeless, after a Redwater boat crash in June, while hubby Alfie seemed to have died during a brain-up. EastEnders' Cat Moon is set to make a grand return to Albert Square. Jessie Wallace stars as Cat Slater in classic EastEnders scene with her daughter Zoe, but actress Jessie Wallace, 46, will rejoin EastEnders early next year under returning boss John York, who brought her Slater clan to the soap in 2000. An insider said, "John loves the Slaters. A lot of people thought he might bring some of them back. He believes they're long-standing favorites who should be at the heart of the show and thinks Cat's return will be a hit." Actress Jessie Wallace will return to the BBC soap early next year. Viewers had feared Cat and on-screen husband Alfie Moon had died in the soap spin-off show Redwater. Cat Slater marries Alfie Moon in classic EastEnders scene. Nobody knew if she or Alfie would return, as it looked like they had been killed. This will surprise fans. Jessie was on the BBC One show from 2005 and 2016. Jessie's character in the iconic You Ain't My Movie scene with on-screen daughter Zoe Slater. Her return comes after veteran producer John York returned to the helm of the hit soap. Viewers said the character began to go into labor along the market, aided by characters Pam Coker, left, and Bianca Jackson, right. Cat with cousin Stacey Fowler during her dad's funeral in 2016. I'm a Celebrity star Ian Liu admits he faked reactions in The Jungle. Record 3.5 million cancel BBC's license fee for Netflix and Amazon Prime. Beverly Knight joins forces with two West End divas to form new supergroup. Corey's Brooke Vincent ditches booze and fags in bid to win Dancing on Ice. Catherine Tildesley confirms she has quit Corey and will leave next year. Fans at Loudmouth Cat have two flings, see her tot stolen in a baby swap and suffer a miscarriage. She and Shane Ritchie, 53, who plays Alfie, left in 2016 to find her long-lost son in Ireland, a plot covered in Redwater. Executive producer John returned to EastEnders last month.